series of elements. There are four basic techniques. Leg swings, such as scissors, circles and flares, travels across the pommel horse, and dismount. While planning difficult hand placements, gymnasts must stretch their body straight and perform a smooth, flowing routine. Pommel horse is a challenging test of precision and patience. Rings. The rings require the most extreme arm strength out of all men's apparatuses. While holding rings hanging freely 2.6 meters above the mat, gymnasts perform a routine comprising four skills: static holds, swings, handstands, and dismount. A hold must be maintained for at least 2 seconds. Be amazed by the static hold elements, which gymnasts perform in different hold positions consecutively with elegance, as if it is executed in zero gravity. Vault. Gymnasts run inside a 25-meter runway. They jump on a springboard, then place their hands on a vault to launch into the air while executing flips and twists. Gymnasts select highly difficult exercises and compete based on performance quality. Do not miss the moment of perfection, as gymnasts only get few attempts. The key to victory is to perform perfectly with fewer penalties until the landing. Everything is condensed into this instant performance, because only one exercise can be executed for each attempt. Parallel bars. Using two parallel bars, gymnasts perform swings and hangs by holding themselves only with their arms. Moving up and down the bars, combinations of a smooth series of skills with static holds will be executed. Watch closely the interplay of stillness and motion. Horizontal bar. Gymnasts use a bar 2.6 meters above the mat. In addition to giants, releases, and in-bars, judges assess the entire routine, including the final rounding. Gymnasts use centrifugal force to put on a dynamic show of connected elements, from its spectacular performance. It is known as the most magnificent apparatus in
the match of Artistic Gymnastics, the final. Please, welcome the gymnast.
Hello, I'm so good. That's not like it's been so Christmas. 6 minutes. Thank you.
People's Republic of China. Represented by Lin Xiaopa. Sun Wei. Xiao Luopian. And Zhou Jingyuan. Starting on bubble horse.
Out of business.
Russian Olympic Committee.
Russian Olympic Committee.
Represented by Nikita
we are
予選は4名の選手が演技を行い、3名の選手が反映していましたが、決勝ではミスも許されないという
チェコ人民共和国、リン・チョーパー選手。 Artur, Dalaloyan. Next on the ring, we present the next on the floor, representing Japan, Tanigawa Watanabe.
Nikita, Tanigawa Watanabe, Nippon.
Thank you.
昨日のランキロ選手 14.60 でした。
So next time, we'll see you first, we're going to take a short break, and
ーテーション終了地点のランキングが出ていますが、現在トップは日本 43.700、 そして2位がロシアオリンピック委員会、3位が中華人民共和国となっています。選手は次の種目へ移動してください。練習を終了し、競技を開始します。
Nikita's daughter. First on the run, presenting the United States of America, Shane Whiskers.
次はアメリカ合衆国、シェーン・ウィスカス選手です。 Nikita Nagornyy scores 14.7 on the race.
Nikita Nagornyy 14.70.
Now on parallel bars, representing Switzerland, Eddie Yusuf.
そして開幕の選手14.566でした。On
rings, representing the United States of America, Lou Moldauer.
次はアメリカ合衆国ユル・モルダウアー選手。
Joch, tape, tape, tape.
Thank you.
First of all, we can join in the Russian Olympic Committee, Nikita, Nagornyy.
Showa, Russia Olympic Committee, Nikita, Nagornyy.
And
holding
the ball, we can join in Switzerland, Eric Russo.
It's all season, Eddie Russo's mission.
Representing the Russian Olympic Committee, Artur, Dalaloyan.
So, Russia Olympic Committee, Artur, Dalaloyan.
Artur Dalaloyan scores 14.933 for his vault.
級でダラマヤ選手は 14.933 でした。
Next on the block, representing the United States of America, Samuel Nikula. Next up, Carl Mott, representing Great Britain, Johnny Reggie Mora.
Thank you.
次は谷川航選手です。
First on Ozone the Bar, representing Germany, Nils Nolte.
It's well likely, it is a junior contestant.
Of China, Jack Rotten.
So about 2 million people.
And the other side of the team, they ran another spot. So, Gymnast, when you're ready, could you please make your way to your fifth apparatus?
Fix one,
本中華人民共和国が栄光を、ロシアオリンピック委員会アメリカ合衆国が鉄棒で演技を行います。
So our league is rushing into committee on the horizontal bars. But just to let you know that over on the parallel bars, the qualification, this is a big apparatus for people to come up with shadow and to pull the arm over to the other team. So it's important to know for the parallel bars, the world champion, the top team line.
First tennis on the floor, representing Great Britain, James Paul.
You can't make it, James Paul.
Number 15, Martin Dutton. Thank you. That's okay.
Thank you.
First on the rings, representing Ukraine, Yevgen Yudenko.
Next is Ukraine, Yevgen Yudenko.
on horizontal bar, representing the People's Republic of China, Sun Wei.
It's called Singapore, but it's Sun Wei.
Thank you.
Next up on the horse, representing from Germany, Nika Sousa.
Thank you.
Next on top of the wall, I think we're having a very good one. Max Whitlock.
Number 82, Max 3 contestants.
Okay.
Yeah.
選手の名前をお伝えください。
mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de la finale par équipe hommes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's team final.
皆様、ただいまより男子団体決勝の表彰式を行います。
Veuillez accueillir les médaillés.
Please welcome the medalists.
メダリストをお迎えください。
et champions olympiques, le comité olympique russe.
Gold medalists and Olympic champions, Russian Olympic Committee.
Nikita, Nagornyy. Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne du Comité olympique russe.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Russian Olympic Committee.
皆様、ロシアオリンピック委員会参加の演奏です。
Thank you. Ольга Ивановна, бабушка, дедушка, мама, Анатолий Сакш, спасибо вам большое, жена, жду детей.
We hope you enjoy the artistic gymnastics.